pretense of a leafy fruit, of a leafy fig tree drew Jesus in because of his hunger, only to prove that it offered absolutely no fruit. This is a powerful judgment against our proclivity as humans, but especially as Christ followers, to deceive ourselves and others about our true level of abiding. Abiding in the vine, where we take up the sap, and only that way does fruit get born. And this is a powerful indictment against us, because I know for me, I have many times been this fig tree. No fruit, just leafy. Jesus all along is using the leafy yet fruitless fig tree as an object lesson for the disciples.